你好，这里是立涛中文，我叫郑涛，我是你的汉语老师。Welcome to Practice Your Chinese HSK Level 1. This practice series is the actual part of our elementary Chinese courses. So if you want to learn Chinese in a systematic and efficient way, please choose the right course at our website, 立涛Chinese.com. Today's story is about a girl named Li Wen and her family. Before we listen to the story, let's take a quick look at some important words and phrases. 家 家 家人 老家 口现在都工厂上班小学中学大学小学生中学生大学生上小学上中学上大学跟一起已经想广州武汉 Well, let's listen to the story.
李文家有五口人，爸爸妈妈、哥哥姐姐和他。他的爸爸妈妈和哥哥现在在广州，他们都在一家很大的工厂上班。他的姐姐学习很好，现在在武汉上大学。李文现在在老家，跟爷爷奶奶住在一起。他今年12岁，已经上中学了。他很想他的家人。
李文家有五口人，爸爸、妈妈、哥哥、姐姐和他。他的爸爸妈妈和哥哥现在在广州。他们都在一家很大的工厂上班。他的姐姐学习很好，现在在武汉上大学。李文现在在老家，跟爷爷奶奶住在一起。他今年12岁，已经上中学了。他很想他的家人。
Here are a few questions about this story.
一，李文家有几口人？二，谁在广州的工厂上班？三，李文的姐姐在武汉做什么？四，李文现在跟谁住在一起？五，李文现在是小学生还是中学生？
Don't forget to click the link in the video description below to check your answers and see the complete script and translation of today's story. Well, that's all for today's practice lesson. See you next time.
再见。
You can visit our website, 立涛Chinese.com. Click Resources in the menu to find more free Chinese learning material. Click Courses to get our full version Chinese courses. with which you can learn Chinese in a more systematic and efficient way.